ex-All India Vice President of SFI and present MP from Kerala, PK Biju, to address the gathering.
My colleagues, Dr. A. Sampath and CMP Rajesh, and dear friends and comrades. Comrade Rajesh already explained why we are here with you. We are coming from Kerala, as you know very well, more than hundreds of students from our state studying this university. We have got so many calls from the parents and students about the development in HCU. And we want to meet the registrar and the students and teachers, faculties, to endeavor about the issues and discuss with them and learn what is happening in HCU. And we have right to raise this issue before the parliament. But the university authorities denied to discuss this matter with the registrar and teachers, faculties and students. I personally request the registrar and the vice chancellor. I am a student leader from I am a 25 years student friend. But in my student life, never I address the students in front of the frozen gate. This is the first time in the history of my student period. This is because of the government ruling in the center. They don't allow to discuss and debate the progressive minds. They don't allow to continue their thinking in a proper manner. As you know, Appa Rao came as a vice chancellor of university. He have been doing all these things. His name is Appa Rao. Now he himself produces his standard. He's not Appa Rao. Lower Rao now. As we know, the university for the students. Knowledge is the power of this country. Youth is the power of this country. You cannot deny to access knowledge. If students coming from the Dalit background or in the minority background, you have been barricade in front of them so many years. But that was in the past. Now you have started the momentum, the Rohit Babula's suicide. The struggling character is increasing in all the universities and campuses throughout the country. You cannot stop the right of the students to acquire knowledge. You are trying to deny even today, but you cannot stop the entire mass of this nation not succumb before the dandas, and you are obscurantic ideas. We will win whatever barricade you have created us. Today we came to continue our support with you, your ongoing struggle. This is happening not only in HCU. Your struggle have created a momentum towards the country. The judges explained that was created a big discussion inside the parliament also. Whatever the HRD minister trying to mislead the house, but the entire nation is very well known what is happening, what is going on, the leadership of the present Prime Minister. That's why the entire country is working in the same way. All the progressive mind people throughout the country struggling in the same way. And I definitely believe we will register a strong momentum in our country, and we will win in the end of this struggle. I again convey our solidarity with your protest, and we will take up this matter today. We are denying the permission from the register. We have a right to given a notice to the privilege of the parliament, and we call the vice chancellor and the register to in Delhi and answer the denial of our entry with this word. I again convey my solidarity to all of them. Thank you, comrades.